following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE United States Championship. Making his way to the ring from Washington, weighing in at 173 pounds, the Warrior Princess.
So much on the line here tonight, guys, as we look to crown a new champion.
That's right, Cole. We're guaranteed to have a new champion at the end of this one. It's not very often you can say that.
And his opponent from out of this world, weighing in at 316 pounds, the super athlete.
The United States title has been taken to an entirely new level of prominence and relevance with matchups like the one you're about to see.
That's true, Cole, but if you ask the champ, it was all his doing.
I'd say that he's among the most prideful superstars on the roster today.
Well, when you accomplish what he's been able to accomplish, Michael, you have every right to be proud of yourself.
Titles in all of sports entertainment, here for the taking, the United States Championship.
There is a certain excitement that a United States Championship match has. It's hard to nail down exactly what it is.
I know what you mean, Byron. Whether defending or challenging for the U.S. title, superstars seem to go the extra mile. Headed to the top rope. He's got him in the crosshairs. Soaring. Missile drop kick. Woo.
He saw it coming.
Hurricanrana. Great athleticism. And will this be it? He's able to kick out before two.
He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet.
Good defense.
Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target.
And he said, did not get me with that this time.
Oh, what a slam.
What power. What dominance.
Turning the tables.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
From the top.
Elbow drop. Good lord.
He thinks he has it.
Determined to keep this matchup going.
Shifts it back onto him. Punch lands.
German suplex.
But that's not all.
If the count had been even a millisecond faster, things would be over.
Oh, impressive counter. Oh, kick connects.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Uh-oh. Flashback!
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Relentless.
Oh. Enough already.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Ooh, sharp kick.
Oh, look at that neck slam. Punch connects.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Going back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Watch out.
Body slam.
Oh, boy, he's stalking him. Watching for an opening. Chance he was looking for.
There's two.
What a kick out at two.
Wow, looks like this book has a couple more chapters in it.
We might be seeing a whole saga written tonight.
The next big move might end this. The question is, who has the stamina left to pull it out?
Slam!
Oh, I had that well scouted.
Still in this.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Hooking it up here. What's next?
Boom! Incredible suplex.
Now's the time to capitalize.
Makes the cover.
Not three.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
We can kick off the top.
Elbow drop.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
He deflects it right back.
Suplex, but that's not all.
Moving and in here.
One, two.
Kicks out.
This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less?
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fan
on the top.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
He is just,
here we go again.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Face buster first.
All right, pump handle. Pump handle coming.
Suplex.
Meet him at the pay window.
Cover.
Two.
What an infall.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Just dished out his most devastating offense, and you gotta be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm. Able to interrupt the attack.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Place.
It's deepening in here, Michael.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Hooking it up here. What's next? Panel suplex.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
Try to end it.
One, two.
With that, he scores the ball.
The opposition.
German suplex, but that's not all.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. Oh, he's still alive.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
Oh, that'll cave your chest in.
Close of this match is just ahead.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Well scattered reversal there.
Well placed kick.
From the top.
Elbow drop. Good lord.
It could be over here.
and just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
Insulting.
And he continues to carry on through the pain.
Yeah, no time for playing around at this point, and he is fully aware of that. He's got him scouted. Enabled to counter.
Phone call to dentist. What do you say?
Hooking it up here, what's next? Care who you are,
you can't survive any more of those.
Makes the cover.
Two.
He gets the late score.
Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. This is just an overwhelming amount of offense on him.
Yeah, this can't be how he pictured this fight going.
From the top.
Nobody hold on that.
He saw that one coming.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
What a throw. Turning the tables there. And he's able to reverse.
Back, what a punch.
Tag. Punch. Here he goes for the win.
One, two, three.
He scores the fall late in the match.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out. He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Switches it back around. Down with a DDT. Paying it right back for the reversal.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Here's the cover for the win.
Two.
Leave the match, and he has scored. Oh, that'll break his arm.
He's going back to the ring.
Oh, man.
I think that finally closes the book.
There's two.
He has scored a four.
Suplex, but that's not all.
Lariat, what a combination!
He just barely dodges.
Hooking it up here, what's next?
Boom! Oh, incredible suplex.
Will that prove to be enough this time?
One, two.
He still has some fight as he picks up the score.
Those mounted punches.
And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Flying.
Oh, diving cross body. And the effects of this match able to be shaken off there.
He has been
hooking it up here. What's next?
Boom. Incredible suplex.
Amazingly.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Back suplex.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
One, two, three.
He gets the fall down.
I'll watch this display of power. Measuring it up one more time.
Can't take any more of that. This must be over.
Two count. Three.
He gets a four.
Uh-oh, this is...
And this has got to be it.
Two.
He gets the four. And set right into the corner.
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt.
Kick!
We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
Bang!
Really just laying it in.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
He moved, but can he capitalize? Did you hear the impact?
What the lariat?
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm. Carefully placed stop to the arm.
Counters, this could be an opportunity.
Side rush and leg sweep, takedown, and
they're just raining down punches.
Saw that one coming.
Sequence of reversals there.
He fends off the attack.
Close fist connects. And the damage continues to stack up on him.
Yeah, he is falling into trouble here.
Positioning himself, closing in.
Yeah. Clothesline knockdown. Here we go. Comeback time.
His superstar's on fire.
Pace begins to quicken.
Shots to the back of the neck. Relax handle.
Oof. He's going back to the well.
Oof. Man, what a hit.
Will that prove to be enough this time?
Tackle out of the score there.
Hits him with the count. Suplex.
But that's not all.
What a counter!
Tied up between the ropes. It's about to get worse. Look at these knee strikes. Time for him to deliver that maneuver.
He is displaying how far his stamina can be tested.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Right to the gut.
Right across the face.
He gets out of the way.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Great reversal. Oh, good night.
Charge.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
Stretched out like taffy right now.
And there's the tap. And come on now. The ref has got to get in there and force a break.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
Yeah. Got to find a way to get out of this. Oh, bang, face first.
Two.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Stomp to the body and just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
Barricade.
Two.
Hooking it up here. What's next? Handle suplex.
That one has to end this.
Makes a cover.
Two.
With that, he picks up a fall late in the match.
Hooking it up here. What's next?
Forced into the defensive.
Now this is where his resiliency gets put to the test.
Take it down.
Two.
He picks up the score.
Vicious.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Hooking it up here. What's next?
Boom. Incredible suplex. This one has to be over.
Cover.
One, two.
With that, he picks up a late fall.
Oh, what a kick.
And he's just flaunting his skills now.
He's taking charge here.
Nowhere to go, being victimized by those Muay Thai knee strikes.
And he's still bringing the fight.
At this stage, you know he's thinking about bringing things to a close.
He decides. Jeez.
He counters that. He switches it back around. And this might not have a pleasant ending. Launch face first.
An agile escape.
And finds a counter. Get him in the corner. New champ. A new era begins.
Here is your winner and the new WWE United States Champion, the Warrior Princess.
A night and title change we will all remember for a very long time.